everyone. Let's take a look at number 14. So here we have an education researcher randomly selects 48 middle schools from all schools in the nation and then interviews all teachers at each school. So the key word here is the all. And it's really the second all that's giving this away. Now I'm going to make one of the worst sketches of the United States ever. I think it looks something like this. Yeah, that's terrible. And that's the best I can do. Now imagine you have all of your middle school. And I genuinely don't know how many middle schools there are in the United States. I would imagine it's at least in the thousands. Yeah. So you're going to randomly select 48 middle schools. So you pick your 48. So from your population, you're now down to your sample, which is great, right? And then you're going to go ahead and survey all teachers in there. And that is a cluster sample, right? So you're going to go ahead and of those schools, of those groups, you're going to take every teacher in that group, right? So you're taking all of some of the middle schools that are in the nation. And that would be a cluster sample. All right. Thanks so much, everyone. Bye.